Hi there, Mike Poland here at RV Corral. I want to show you this really clean little 96 Sportsman 18-foot trailer I took in trade. Start off, it's got a nice big front window, which is really rare these days because they're building them so inexpensive that that's part of the stuff they leave out. Another thing that this one has is the big tanks, which is another thing that they skimp on in the new entry-level trailers. Got a nice little storage area here. More windows. So if you're sitting at that front booth, you can look out all directions. It just doesn't seem like you're cooped up. As you can see, really nice shape. Dual axle, so it'll pull a lot better than the single axles that are a lot of the newer little trailers are. Got a full spare. Actually got a little storage area here under the bed. Nice full awning. Now there ain't much room in here, but let's go in and take a peek at this. They have replaced all the carpet with tile. It is vinyl, but it's better than carpet. What you got is a nice booth here that makes into a bed. You got air conditioning, all the normal stuff, microwave, and a little bit bigger than normal corner bed. And a nice tub with a shower. Lots of storage for a little guy, and that's another thing you don't see in a lot of your inexpensive trailers. Nice big hang-up closet. So really well-equipped little 18-footer, and it's very inexpensive. Something you can buy probably $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 and go camping. So again, it's Mike Poland at the RV Corral. Please give me a call. I've been doing this for about 15 years, so I can be of help in your search for an RV.